All right, let's give this another shot because that last attempt was literally a PowerPoint presentation. Maybe I didn't let the shaders load up a bit. Come on, I'd have to do that like again. I don't know if they're secretly loading the shaders now because I don't see that prompt on the bottom right anymore. Either way, show me the woods. Now. Oh, that's pretty. It's much better.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find
Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
What do you say? I need more shivs. How about that? Yeah. Oh, what the hell? I can hit someone like with a bottle like that? Holy shit. There you go. Well, I guess we go here. It's pretty self-explanatory. What is it? All right. Get out. Oh, random dead body check. The turning. That was my second guess to what arcade was in this establishment. Oh, Jesus. Why?
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, you like it?
Would you play this before?
No. I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
You just gotta blow into the circuits a little bit. It should work, right? I'm not kidding, Ellie. I'm not kidding, Ellie. Blow into the fucking circuits. Hold on here. Hold on. What are you doing? If there's any leftover pizza in there. Know what I mean? Fire, fire, fire. Hey. I thought it had like 35. What happened? Some fuckery is afoot. Can't do anything up there. Maybe there's something on the ground though. Yes. Yes. Wait, what? What am I picking up? Seriously, what am I picking up?
Evacuate to where?
Rethink. Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, it must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
To get a picture, but Miley. Doing the exact same thing though. Come on. There you go. By the way, it's not zoom. That's literally moving the camera forward and backwards. This is zoom. Okay, so. Okay, had to. Damn, I don't know where to go. There's a lot of real estate here. Just gonna run down the middle of this road conspicuously until I run to the marquee. Can you say something? Second. Give me that. God, someone's just gonna jump at me, I know it. Bleah. Ew. Nasty ass shit. Oh my god, it's nasty. Oh. Goddamn infected. Goddamn infected showing up much too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm gonna need to do another round of clearing out the weak spots of the perimeter. Okay. Binding and blade. I still don't know what that is. It's like nuts and bolts. For what?
Doesn't seem right.
Sucks, you're right. You're so right, Ellie. You're always right.
That's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Bob, I'm not leaving town without that safe. Help Brad load it into the pickup. In case you need to get in, the combination is 517-21.
A bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
Yeah, what? Why would that...
What's the deal with
you say it in a condescending way.
He helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
still good with a bow?
I reckon he is. Come here. We can use this to get over.
Yeah, I'm getting pretty tired, but let's see if I can bring it. Where am I bringing this? Where am I bringing this, Ellie? Where am I bringing it? Oh, shit. All right. Okay. That has to be it. Oh, because I pressed the wrong button. You have to jump to climb the ladder. Yep. Sorry. Oh my god, give me all that shit right now. Fuck. Badass.
Let me use that. Pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
That's not a bad idea. Until you shoot me in the ass. You know what I think about that? You know what I think about that? Booey. That's what I think about that. It's exciting. Fucking bow. Oh, Jesus, Ellie. That was a bad shot. All right.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Dude. I think we're gonna have to just stop it right there. I am passing out. That being said, I think decent headway. Like, you know, altogether, like a half hour of just moving around, running into a music shop, grabbing some shit. And, oh. I mean, I need another. Oh, wait. Ugh. Ain't shit down here. Oh. That's how we do it. Somehow. Oh. Let's carry it over. I like it over here. Otherwise, you're not going to be able to get up here. I wonder if she can. Let's see if she does. Wow. That's serious power, dude. Told ya. You fucked. What? No, I guess there is a spot there. Simple enough, right? Wow. Here it comes to an end. Where my trust is here.
Listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this.
I think he's gay.
You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all.
Oh, no. I think you just called him something. Watch out, Ellie.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep
just
your head
low and walk through it.
All right.
Just make it quick for all of us. Are you? Oh my God!
You hear that?
Yeah.
No, it's just you, Ellie. You're crazy. down. Told you, I'm completely awake.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
Why not?
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
And that's it. I'm gonna stop it right there. Love you guys. I'm passing out and we'll make it exciting. Off the rip when we return. Until then, see you when I see you. Roma Eterna. That's the exact picture I had. Is that a... Whatever.